I'm also just so excited, kind of beside myself right now. Can't really believe that we're Olympians. So that's the most exciting part of the whole thing is just, I don't know, the first majority of the race, it was just top three, top three, top three. And then at the very end, it was kind of everything just shut off and it went back to every race I've ever run trying to win it. And so that was exciting too, but mostly we're just going to London and that's awesome and crazy and ridiculous. So, sorry.